हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आर्किटेक्ट रिव्यू। हुआवे P50 रिलीज डेट एंड प्राइस, मेन रिलीज डेट रूमर। वी हैड हार्ड अबाउट द हुआवे P50 वाज दैट इट वुड लैंड अराउंड March 26 over 28। बोथ द हुआवे P40 एंड हुआवे P30 वेयर अनाउंस्ड ऑन March 20 ऑफ देयर रिस्पेक्टिव ईयर, एंड सो March 26 सीम्ड लाइक द मोस्ट लाइकली डेट एंड द टाइम। हैविंग साइड दैट March 26 पास्ड विद out news of the P50 arrival, we then heard that the phone would land at Intel the May due to OS related details before delayed this time due to supply chain issues implied and even later June launch. More generally, we did also heard that the Huawei P50 range will arrive in the first half of 2021, that both view and expected but is in line with the leak above and last decision and display. We have no heard of close look at the likely decision of both the Huawei P50 and the Huawei P50 Pro of Steve, a leaker with a good track record, the image some of which you can see the below show a hug camera block on the both phone with the look of to be in more lens throw. It so possible that the house more than that both phone have a glass and back metal frame, but the frame is signally survive on the P50 Pro. The Huawei P50 Pro is also shown with similar bezel and the 6.6 inch curved screen, while the standard Huawei P50 has a 6.3 inch flat display. Camera and battery or main information on the Huawei P50 camera currently come from the Just Home service. The claim that the standard Huawei P50 will have a standard ultra wide and telephoto setup will, and Huawei P50 Pro will replace the telephoto with a periscope camera, likely allowing for the greater zoom. The Huawei P50 Pro Plus will have a standard ultra wide the telephoto and periscope camera, as will a time flat sensor for a jogging depth. Perhaps more interesting, the source also claimed that the Sony sensor debit than IMX800 is distant for the inclusing in the range this apparently 1-inch sensor, making it the largest yet a smartphone, which in turn should allow for the higher quality image and better low light photography space and future. At the time of writing, we have not heard much about the Huawei P50 space, but based on the past from it, probably going to the use same chipset as the Huawei is the company a fast 5nm chipset, a move which has led to an improvement in the performance. We have heard that Huawei P50 will use the chipset, but previous we do also heard from Huawei that due to the going Huawei ban, the company would stop using Kirin chipset as it would no longer be available source component for the theme after 2020. A sharper screen, there are no need to go overboard at a curtain point extra pixel, we do not much unless your eyes are pressed up against the screen, but matching something we would be a good start. And given that even the basic Galaxy S20 has a high resolution, we do like even the basic P50 due to as Huawei as well. That is for more update, please subscribe my channel Architect Review and click the bell icon button. You will take care of yourself. We will meet in the next video. Bye bye.